Today saw the first of many events to take place at the new Story House Theatre, Cinema and Library Complex in Chester, when children formed a long line and passed books from the old library to the new library.